Hello, mon ami. It's all your friends from Viva Variety, Europe's number one variety show. We're here at the Washington Monument, the tallest edifice in the District of Columbia. It stands a proud 555 feet tall. There's an elevator now, but you used to have to climb 897 steps to get to the top.
Wow, I wonder how long it would take to climb all those steps.
Gee, I don't know, Johnny. Why don't you give it a shot and find out?
Yeah?
Yeah, we'll time you.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go!
See you later, suckers!
Now back to more Viva Variety on Comedy Central!
It's Europe's number one comedy variety show finally comes to America! Viva Variety! With the stars, Mr. Le Pen, the former Mrs. Le Pen, the Swimsuit Squad, and me, your cool-ass pal, Johnny Blue Jeans. Tonight, the amazing Bad Bad Brothers, and the rock and roll deliciousness of Shiner 2 Things.
And now, here they are, a match made in heaven, legally unmade by a judge in Pamplona, Mr. and their former Mrs. Le Pen!
Shalom, baby.
Hello, Swimsuit Squad. Agatha, you look exquisite.
Thank you. But these kinds of outfits always make you look fat.
I think you look great.
No, I mean they make you look fat in comparison. I look foxy as hell.
Well, why don't we start tonight's show off with a little Q&A. Let's see. Oh, look, oh, my hand is up in the air. Maybe I have a question. My question is for Agatha.
Hmm?
Agatha, who the hell is this guy?
Oh, this is my new lover, Craig. He's in the rock and roll band Shudder to Think, and they're going to be playing on the show tonight.
Hi, it's a pleasure to meet you. Nice toupee.
It's not a toupee. It is a transplant. It's much more expensive.
Isn't he the cutest? Who's my little rock and roller?
I'm your little rock and roller.
Okay, so to run along and tune up, Mommy will be there to help you with your strap.
You know, Agatha, I could have easily gotten a date for tonight's show also.
Oh, that's funny, because I thought this escort service stopped taking your checks. Let's get this show started. Johnny Blue Jeans, why don't you start us off?
Rock and roll hoochie-coochie-coo, okay. Here they are, all the way from Las Vegas, performing their death-defying act, the Daggers of Doom. Let's give it up for the Bambos Brothers! From Castle Camelot, here approaches Sir Pants or Not.
Fare thee well, I am Sir Pants or Not. Oh, Mistress Aged, what mighty knave shall try his hand at the guessing game we love to play?
Okay, sir, what is your name?
Jose.
Okay, Barbara, now the rules are simple. We are going to show you three celebrity lookalikes, and you have to guess whether they are wearing pants or not wearing pants. Okay, it's not brain surgery. So, who is our first celebrity lookalike?
Cuckoo Cachoo, bringing us regards from Broad Street. It's the Paul McCartney lookalike.
I found my coat, I grabbed my hat. Did I leave me trousers at the flat?
What do you think, Barbara? Is he wearing pants or no pants?
No!
No pants.
No!
Barbara says
it's
no pants!
It's everybody's favorite socialist stalwart, the Fidel Castro lookalike!
I took over Cuba. I live in Havana. I have one question to ask of you. Am I covering my banana?
What do you think, Barbara? Is he covering his banana?
No pants. No pants.
No pants. Is absolutely no pants.
Barbara, you are very, very good at this game.
Thank you.
Now, we have one last celebrity lookalike. Who do we have?
Next is a very tricky one. Do not be deceived by the shirtless Woody Allen impersonator.
I love New York in June. My shrink and Sun Yi. Do I cover my privates? Or do I swing free?
What do you
pants.
Think?
Pants.
Barbara says pants.
Pants. Pants? Well, you're absolutely right. But wait, wait just 1 minute. Oh, no, turn around, Woody. Woody, turn around. Kind of not wearing pants. Take a trip to the Johnny Cash Machine! Hiya, Johnny Cash Machine!
Howdy, Mr. LaPound. I keep my eyes wide open all the time, and I can see, sir, that you have a keen eye for a pantsless old celebrity when you see one. Grab a couple of Andrew Jacksons.
Oh,
take them all for you.
Great job.
That's
great.
For more from the Bandas Brothers and the Funkalesios, Shudder to Think!
Hey! Your family values very dear.
That's why the all-new episodes of Viva Variety are good, clean entertainment for the whole family.
So make some Viva time for your family.
Especially if your kids like jokes about hashish and sexy, sexy dancers.
Welcome back to Viva Variety. Coming up, we have the death-defying Bombas Brothers and the rock and roll of Shudder to Think. But first, ladies and gentlemen, I wanted to share something with you that's very special to me. See if these old pipes have still got it. It's a funny little tune that goes something like this. It's my favorite song in the world. It's my favorite song in the world. With a happening tune and some words that fit. It's my favorite song in the world. When the second verse comes along, I can tell it's my favorite song. 'Cause I know every part, every word by heart, even though it is now twice as long. The third verse is not so good, but you have to sing it to get through the The lyrics are crappy and crude, and the final line is a little tiny bit off. You know, on the middle part of my favorite song in the world, there is a verse that is not sung, it is spoken. And I tell you, my darling, if I had to pick what I think is the best part of the song, I'd say it's the last verse. The big finish.
Of the best song in the world, the most fabulous song in the world. You can take it or leave it, but you've got to believe it's my favorite, favorite song in the world.
That was great, huh?
I thought that was great. You know what? I can sing too. I'm a singer too.
You are? Yeah. Johnny, I never knew.
Yeah, I can sing too. You want to hear it?
Okay.
Okay. Well, my name's Johnny.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, you love the monkey and you know Johnny.
Hi there. Like Fred the Boom Boom Washington from Mr. Cutter, I'm like, hi there.
It's Johnny. Ladies and gentlemen, let's strap it on with Monkey Sport.
Hey, John the Blue Jeans here at the Gymnastoplex with a monkey. Today this monkey is going to be competing in gymnastics against Christy Phillips, former Olympic team member and the first American to win an all-around title against Russia. So it should be a good contest. I'm going to be the impartial judge. So may the best monkey or woman win. Okay, here goes Christy on the uneven bars. I mean, pretty standard so far. No big whoop, you know what I mean? I mean, Romanians can do this kind of routine in their sleep, you know? Drunk Romanians could do it. Most Romanians are drunk. Now, I want you to look at this, okay? Look at this dismount. All right, I want to show you something. Because if that was me up there, I'd be like, now check this out. I'd be like, hey, look at me. I'm like David Lee Roth falling down, you know? It's cool. But not Christy, so she gets a 7.4. No panache, you know? Okay, now check out the monkey, because this is going to blow you away. Look at the way he gets up there. That is an unorthodox mount, you know? The way he licks it and grabs it with his feet. Amazing. And check this out. I mean, you're not going to see Mitch Gaylord doing gymnastics like this. Hey, Mitch, take a page from the monkey's book. Now, I want to show you where he lost points. Not so much when he missed the beam, because that was kind of cool. But here, when he starts pouting, you know, and when he starts to take a nap, you lose a lot of points. That's a 5.0, monkey. Okay, there goes Christy doing the same standard moves you've seen like a million times before, you know. She's like some sort of trained, monkey, I guess. Here's the dismount. Oh, she took a step. 5 points off. That's a 5.0. Sorry, Christy. Okay, monkey is on the balance beam, doing his routine. Now he's running over and hugging me. Okay. Well, we can't deduct points for that, you know? If this is the kind of world where we deduct points for hugging, then I don't want to live here anymore. Monkey, that's a 10. That's a 10 for you, monkey.
Okay. The scores are really, really close. It all comes down to the vault. And here goes Christy.
Miss. Miss Christy. Miss, here she goes. Okay, great, whatever. 8.212.
Okay, now it all comes down to the monkey.
Now check out this approach. Look at the way the monkey's gonna show this vault who's boss. He stomps, he gets mad, and then he jumps. Pretty cool, right? I wanna show you again. He gets up on there, he's not gonna take this business from the vault. Stomp right, stomp left. I'm the cool monkey, I get 7.4.
This is what the spirit of competition is all about. Man, woman, monkey, dancing for gold. This is Johnny Blue Jeans. Back to you, Mr. LaPain.
Wasn't that great, Agatha?
Oh, I'm sorry I wasn't paying attention. What did you think about it, sweet pea?
I think it's really unfair of you to exploit that poor dumb creature like that.
Oh, that monkey gets paid top dollar. No, I don't want to hear it.
I mean the guy with the hair over there. Why do you make him have that hairdo?
Oh, I don't make him have that hairdo. Johnny, why do you have that hair?
This hair? Well, that's so when people see me coming down the street, you know, they look at me and they go, hey, that guy knows how to party.
Cool. Cool, let's party after the show.
You want to party with me? Okay, man, but if you can keep up, you know. But I'm going to warn you right now. I'm pretty good at scattergories.
Well, you know,
enough socializing. I hope you flip for the next guests as much as they flip for you. Welcome back once again, the Bambas Brothers.
Welcome back to Viva Variety. JBJ here with the former Mrs. Le Pen to talk about the great new snack from the makers of Fishy Bar. It's the all-new Magnetic Fishy Bar.
Does it still have that wet, fishy, slimy taste?
You bet. Only now it seems to be highly magnetic.
Why is that, Johnny?
For some reason.
Wow, that's about as fun as a snack bar gets. And it's still totally safe, right, Johnny?
Well, I want to say yes.
Why don't you try some and find out?
Why don't you?
Because I already had some. And it was delish.
Okay. Hey, that's pretty good.
Yeah, right?
It tastes like fish. Ow. It's sticking to my feelings. Ow. It's pulling the feelings right out of my mouth. Jesus, ow! New magnetic fishy bar. The new snack that's attracting a lot of attention. Ow. And metal. Ow.
Speaking of metal, here's the not-so-heavy metal sounds of Shudder to Think!
There's a red house road and lies beyond it something like a chicken coop, not sure though. Like overdose, and the ghost of my brain goes to yours, and something comes quite clear. Smoke is her name, but she'll grow. Can't stop her in the snow. No, am I talking about the rain or the snow. person see between you and someone? I want that, but can't have an over girl. A wanting boy, she's my only joy.
God.
I think it was Lenny Bruce.
He wasn't talking about the show, he was talking about heroin.
Well, my thanks to the Bombaz brothers and Shudder to Think and... Will you stop staring at me?
I'm not staring at you. I can't stop facing north.
Stop it!
Stop!
Fidel, will you
stop
take us out, please?
Buenas noches, everybody! Viva Varieté!
Coming up next, stick around for Comic Cabana, stand-up hosted by Anthony Clark.